Hello and welcome back to the channel, everybody. Let's learn something new today. Today, in this video, I'm going to tell you one of the important tip which will help you to get selected in interview. Are you afraid of facing interview? Do you get problem when you tell about yourself in interview? Are you confused what to tell? If the answer of these questions is yes, then this video is for you only. After watching complete video, there will be no confusion and you can easily tell about yourself whenever you face an interview. Alright everybody, let's try to imagine that right now you are giving an interview and the interviewee, the person who is taking your interview, is asking you, tell me about yourself. So what will you tell about yourself? Pause the video and write down on your paper that what are you going to tell about yourself in this situation. Let me guess, are you going to talk about your favorite person, your family background, your favorite actor, your favorite actress, or your close friend? If yes, the interviewee will not select you, because interviewee is not interested in your family background, about your favorite person, about your favorite actor and actress. No, the interviewee is asking for something else. So there are five important points and all the interviewees want to listen to these five points. Point number one, start with your name. Example, my name is Amir Ansari. Point number two, give your place information. For example, I live in Delhi. Point number three, education in short. For example, I have done BA honors in English literature and I have 1 year diploma in computer. Point number four, job experience, if any. So in this point, you have to share your job experience. If you have any job experience, please share your experience. For example, I have 1 year experience in teaching. If you don't have any experience of job, so you can talk about your achievements in school, in college. You can also talk about internships. If you have done internships in any company, then you can also mention it. It will be your plus point. Point number five, family details in short. I live with my family in Delhi. So these are five important points which you need to keep in mind whenever you face any interview. I hope you have learned something new from the video. If you did, please do like the video. Thank you so much for watching the video. And don't go without subscribing the channel.